This is Dab Pumps. How do you change the lead lag or exchange time settings on the EsyBox Max? You go to the Technical Assist menu by pressing Mode, Set, and the up arrow buttons for 5 seconds. Then TB will come up and you press and release the mode button until you get to the ET screen. This is somewhat different from some of the other EsyBox line pumps because the max comes set at 0 seconds. What that means is that every time your pump set starts up, a different pump will start as the lead pump. You can change this by pressing the up or down arrow buttons, and it will start with seconds and then go to minutes and then go to hours. Once you've set that, you press the set button to go back to the main screen. Thank you for watching.